I'm going to talk today a little bit about karma and evolution. Ernest Holmes says in our textbook that karma is not fate. It is a mental tendency. He says karma can be both individual and collective, which I think is really interesting. And he says, since we know all of life is an effect of which mind is cause, we know that at any time we can change our thinking and set in motion new laws which will grow our lives, right? So when peace and love and harmony rule in our thinking, he goes on and he says, we know they will register in our lives as the effects bringing health and happiness and prosperity. Any previous karma different from that will be set aside. And now about evolution. Evolution is the process of spirit coming into form, right? The passing of spirit into form. Evolution is the time and the process through which an idea unfolds to a higher state of manifestation. And since ideas are divine realities, evolution will go on forever. Wow, I think that's incredible too, that our soul, our journey, goes on and goes on and goes on and just keeps going on. So we are right now, I believe, the most evolved we have ever been. We're the most enlightened we've ever been. We're the most awake we've ever been right now. And we will keep growing. I believe that. You know, the idea of a greater yet to be for each of us, that idea is already held in trust in the mind of God.